this barometer. So what we've done here is we've got an empty jam jar, and then we've got this spoon and cut it off the end of it, and then we put it over the top, and we've got a rubber band around it, and we sellotaped this straw to it. But before we did that, we made a point so it's sharp. And then what we did was we measured where we put a dot where the tip of the jar was and the straw was, and we done this long line and then these shorter lines, and then here I did a sun and then we did some raindrops, and now we're going to go and put it outside.
Okay, so we're not going to put it near a